know what she need. All I need, all she blessed, ayy. Giving you my best, ayy. Metro made the beat, so you know that it's gon' slap, ay, yeah, it's gon' slap, ay, tell him run it back.
Talking to a diva, yeah, she on my nerves. She think that I need her, kick her to the curb. All I know is you couldn't have the world, had the world, yeah, you on my world.
Got these girls on my neck, got these girls on my track. Like Selena, baby, you're my cheating, baby, yeah. She taking her lab off of a drive.
But wait a second, this isn't Drake or The Weeknd rapping. This was made by Ghostwriter977, a random dude wearing a bedsheet and sunglasses on TikTok. He used AI to make the whole thing. Now the scary part is that it's good. It's really good. So good that it's been trending this weekend because fans thought it was a real song that had gotten leaked. My guy Roberto says this feels like a Napster moment for music, and I couldn't agree more. Will we see the music industry band together to create a united front against AI? Or will the world watch as voice IP protections erode to zero and artists continually get ripped off by randos on the internet?
Check this out. You know I always come with that next.
What is that?
What is that?
This right here is the future. I input my voice, high notes, my low notes, then the whole English vocabulary. What you're able to do with that, because of this artificial intelligence, like when it's time to make a new song, I just type in the lyrics, and then this thing sings it, says it, raps it, talks it. This is it.
Wait, that means I don't gotta like rap anymore or something?
I mean, you're still rapping, but
like, no. I mean me physically, like in a vocal booth.
No.
Okay, so you're saying a machine can do anything that an artist or a group can do?
Yes. This is what's going to take the peas into 3008. This is the future right here.
We're not just gonna not go to the studio and not sing anything. I mean, it takes the soul out of it.
No, you can still go to the studio. It could be, go to the studio and check out what the machine does.
Yeah, but it's not real, Will.
It is real.
It's not, we're not robots.
Well, nobody's saying robots. All I'm
saying,
you guys are taking this totally wrong. Well, you can't say futuristic and then be afraid of the future.
You're not